Hello, this is Longest Day. We're looking at GT versus UGA 2014, and this is the third installment of this series, and this is a touchdown drive, so you want to see this. All right, here we got the setup, four defensive linemen, and look what happens here. Right before the snap, they're changing it. So you see that? They're changing back to this five lineman set right here, and what's very important about this is JT sees it. JT sees what's happening, and look, he's making the call, changing the play right there, changes the play, and he's going to take advantage of this gap right here, which is great because you can see these guys really driving in, driving these people off, driving this guy out. That gap is perfect. Now, I do think Georgia doing something like this is smart because it really changes up who you're blocking in a triple option, but in this case, it looks like this is just a dive. Great job, run to the outside, made some great yards down to the 50-yard line. It's perfect. Beautiful. All right, next play right here, you can see there are five defensive linemen set. And, you know, this is normally, I would say, because of what this guy is doing, this is dive. Later on, you'll see this guy do the same thing, and it's actually a triple option. I think you're changing up the blocking scheme. This could be a triple option. If it is, it's a wrong read. We definitely leave this guy unblocked. You see right here, we go right by him. No one is blocking this inside guy, and he ends up making the tackle after about 2 yards. So, could have been a dive, could have been a triple option. That's traditionally a dive setup. You'll see later on that they actually do a triple option out of that. All right, this is just a rocket toss. No, look at everybody on the inside. Look at this. Everybody's stuck to the inside because of the success of the dive right here. We get a key block here, a block on the outside, make some reasonable yards, third and five. All right. All right, so this is interesting. I do want to go back. I think there's only 10 men on the field. There's a shadow right here, so there's a guy right here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I do believe there's supposed to be 11 people on the field. But you can see right here, they're in the setup right here, and they're missing a linebacker. And this guy steps up. This guy steps up. I'm pretty sure it's a safety. I don't know if there's anybody else back, but ends up being a triple option right here. You can see this guy's going out. You can see these two guys are left to block. And so they're blocking it. You see this? It's a four-man line. I don't know if you're going to count this guy, but they're definitely blocking as if it's a five-man line and let both of these guys go. And so this guy takes the knee back, right? So that's good. This guy takes the QB. That's the pitch. And then we're going to take out this guy right here. And if you look, you know, that's basically the safety stepping up. They're missing a guy on the field. But that's great because we end up making a first down. And it's because Hill wants it. I mean, there's people all over him, but we make it. Get to the outside quick. I do want to look here again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 for a cornerback on that side, 10 for a cornerback on that side. So only 10 people on the field. I'll take that every day. All right, so we're back to having the right amount of people in the field, 5 on the line. Let's see what happens. All right, you see this? This looks like a dive, but we pull. But if you look too, you know, if this is, you know, a dive, you know, remember that guy who was unblocked on this side? Now he's blocked. He's definitely blocked. And look right here. This guy's not going for the safety. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 in the box. Normally he'll go out and either get the safety or the quarterback. So he doesn't look. We leave this guy completely unblocked. It's like we do it on purpose. He's unblocked, and we are blocking basically. Basically, you know, if this guy takes the B back, which he does, right? Everybody else is blocked. Let's see here. This guy's going to the inside. If this guy goes on the outside, I'm not sure who, you know, right there. The A back would have blocked him right here. And so basically this becomes your pitch man. So we're going to pitch off this guy. And we do right there. We just pitch off him right over his head and wide open. So they're changing up the blocking scheme. You know, I'm not sure. It looks like it's supposed to be a dive because that's what normally happens when the A-back goes in. But you look, you know, he's not blocking the safety as he normally does. He's not blocking the cornerback as he does alternatively when the wide receiver would take the safety. Instead, he's going around taking the linebacker. So he comes around, takes the linebacker, and we just option right off that guy. Awesome. Awesome changeup by Paul if that's what he's doing. I don't know if I'm reading it right, but I like what I'm seeing. You know, you don't have to option the same guys. You can change who you option off of. And if you have a good team who can get their assignments right, You can change that up and be very successful. All right, you can see this guy start to step in right here. And this is just going to be just basically a counter A-back dive, and which is different. There's another counter play we play with the A-back, but normally goes on the outside. This one goes up the middle, and we do a good job. Do a good job making all the blocks, and ends up being a great play. All right, so this is just going to be, it looks like another dive. You can see right here, this guy's going forward. I don't see anybody left unblocked. I'm not sure, you know, with this head direction, if he's looking at anybody. It looks just like a straight dive. And, you know, just getting in the hole and finding the creases. People are staying on their blocks. And we do a good job getting it downfield. All right. What's this going to be? It's a touchdown. This is just like one of those counter dives. It's counter dives. Let's see what happens. We turn this way. Anybody falling? These guys are not really coming downhill. They're coming across. Look, get a great block right there. Great block right here. And there's no one who can stop them getting into the end zone. So it's touchdown. All right, I'm going to end that one right here. That's that drive. Pretty interesting if they're changing up blocking schemes. Interesting that Georgia only had what looks like 10 men on the field for that one play. We moved it right down the field. Very impressed with our guys. Great. Great run. So that's two times we drove down the field, no issues. We had the issue there on the one yard line, which I think is a ref issue. But great two runs by Tech. You know, 14-14. All right, hope you enjoyed this, and I'll put some more up later.